It's a Carlson center circle. Potter back on his blades with speed between the legs.
Possession. The D don't have a chance to stand up. Potter fakes the shot between the legs. The beat hard far side. You see, as soon as he fakes that shot, it forces Zamula to stand up straight. As he stands up straight, it goes between the legs with it. Puts it far side on Hart. We have a tie game.